development. Your path is going to be your path. If you're willing to work hard, if you're willing to listen to your coaches, and if you're willing to build the basis for your future success, then you're building a long-term project rather than a sprint.